Alright, so today here we have the FTI,
which stands for Forward Thinking Initiative.
And together we're all applying for bringing the spirit back to the community. So, has anyone any ideas on what we could do to bring everyone together?
Well, I think we should do the colour run.
The colour run, why do you think that?
Because it would be fun.
But do you think that's going to create everyone?
Well, I'm not too sure, but what other ideas does everyone have?
Anyone else any ideas?
Could do a sponsored walk.
Sponsored walk, why do you think that?
Well, it would be a nice thing for everyone like to
do.
Get an exercise and stuff.
Yeah, that's true. Anyone else?
Football!
Of course, Nathan, why do you think that? But does that include everyone?
I just want someone else to create
it. Alright! Anyone else? You could do a fun day. Fun day, why do you think that?
Well, it brings everyone together.
But does it include everyone? Yeah. Could it? Any ideas?
Garden project.
Garden project, yeah. Or a litter picker, or round the community.
I say a sports day.
Sports day, why do you think that?
Because you can, like, do we all, like, people with different, like,
so which one of these all think would benefit our community and people we want to bring together? I think maybe a sports day.
Sports day.
Right, so we really need to think about, is this open to all members
mm-hmm.
of this community, and how it's going to bring everyone together and support and benefit everyone?
I want to build relationships and everything like that.
Yeah.
Especially like teenagers and all.
That's right. That'll bring other religions together as well.
Yeah. And like people who've just moved in, like if they feel like they're isolated and always being stuck in the house, it'll get them out, meet new people.
Yeah. It'll bring inclusion and equality for everyone as well.
Exercise.
Most obvious reason. And it's bringing all ages together, really, because you can do races for the older ones, their parents, and do like different races.
Everyone's getting their dollars.
Yeah. Being socialised. Right, next.
Well, who's the target audience be?
Yeah.
Well, we're doing this for anyone.
We're trying to bring everyone together, so everyone.
Yeah. Even
anyone who wants it.
As well.
Yeah. ADHD, all that there.
Yeah.
You name it, we'll have it.
It could help their mental health.
Yeah, if they're feeling like down and if they get a day out just with everyone.
It'll let them release some stress.
Yeah, and they'll feel better maybe.
Better exercise or something like that.
They'll feel more secure within their own community.
Yeah, and they'll feel like they can like do what they want, like get on like how they would behave and act around others.
Interact with each other.
Yeah.
They may not know anyone, so
they can meet new people.
Getting together will meet new people and means they'll have someone if they ever need anyone to go to.
Yeah. So
how long will we do this for?
5 hours.
5 hours?
Five.
So we'll make last the day just to get everyone out of the house. Give them something to do.
As long as it takes, as long as everyone's having fun.
Yeah, that's the main.
What will we include?
Well, there's different races we can do, so any ideas on different races?
I think we should have parent races as well to get them involved, not just kids.
Yeah,
hey,
do that. Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Sack race and all that there.
Two different races.
Yeah.
And team races, so different like races or religion and all that mix.
Yeah, mix them all together so they all feel comfortable. Just to include everyone, make sure no one feels excluded. Bring in equality.
Do you all agree?
Yeah. Yeah, so sports day, everyone?
Yeah.
Think that's beneficial, yeah?
What will we call it?
What about
sports day?
No, we
like
overall name for
the
thing
for everyone.
The whole sports day?
How about games frames?
No, really,
games frames. Yeah, that actually sounds pretty good, yeah. Games frames?
Games frames?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What's that mean?
Well, it means that there's all different types of activities and games for all different ages.
For everyone, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.